Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am late reacting to this one because I just uploaded my latest video and I just saw, and I thought that this video will gonna upload tomorrow because it said that March 3, but today is March 2. So oh my god, I just shocked. I thought it's tomorrow will I gonna upload, so I just chill out when I just saw the channel again to confirm it. I just saw it just uploaded, so I'm just really confused on it. So right now we're gonna react to Al. So this is the second time we're gonna react to her on the first day. So the first one that I remember is Aldebaran. So guys, thank you for watching it because I have a lot of views. So I really love it. I really love their song. I really love how she just sing. So I'm so excited. So right now we're gonna react to Welcome Rain. So guys, I'm gonna start right now in 3, 2, 1 and go. So distinctive, I can even just think the raspiness and the vocal depth of her voice is so good. Do you hear that?
Yosh.
So excited for the song, guys. I really love her smile. It's so
cool.
So different from Aldebaran. There's a resonance and minus tempo on it. I didn't expect that. The styling is so western. That is so interesting. This is so good. I'm just lowering the volume, guys. I'm gonna block the video, guys, because I'm living today on this reaction. It's just... the tempo and placement of this song. It's so interesting. It is the first time I just listened to this kind of style in J-pop. It just shocked me. It is so modern. It is so pop synchronized type. Huh? listening to it live, but it's so good. She can do a lot of her voice. It's so good. It's so good. Yeah. Oh my god. I really love this song, guys. So I'm done reacting to her, and I really love how she just sang on this one. It is, the first part is so different. It's so low note, but when it become chorus, and it's just so loud. And when the song was just progressing, I just felt like this is a different style song. Oh my god, I really love this one. So guys, thank you guys for watching and I hope you enjoyed the video. One thing that I want to say is this song is so good. And if you just noticed, I just blocked the video because I just felt like